Euro-Yen Daily Forecast, April 2nd, FXEmpire.com. The Euro-Yen, as you can see, did in fact have a slightly negative session. We really just more or less went back and forth during the day. That being the case, the market looks as if it is ready to continue falling from here. We believe that we track down to the 126 level and then eventually 125. Any rally at this point in time invites selling. The euro should continue to be very soft against most currencies around the world.